Hey everybody, it's me, SuperPaulGames, and welcome back to Navy Football. So last time we won an amazing game. I don't remember what we were ranked prior to that, but we should have moved up some for that win. Right now you can see that, whoa, Ohio State must have lost because Stanford's number one in the nation. And we are, we're number 16. We've moved from number 20 to 16 on the coaches poll. Let's see where we are on the media poll. Sounds dirty for the coaches when I'm riding the coaches poll. Oh, yeah. We're 16 on there, too. I can't believe that we're within the top 20. But it doesn't get any easier this week, as much as I would love it to, because we're going to play our rival, Notre Dame. And like most of the matches we've had this year, they are better than us on every side of the ball. Better overall ranked offense, defense, and better overall ranking. For some reason, though, Herb Street and What's-Her-Face pick us. Notre Dame 2-4. They've probably had a tough schedule. AK-47 Army and GMs are still probable for this game. Man, GMs has been probable most of the year. What about for the other team? They have an end who is injured. Well, we'll take all the help we can get. Just looking at their schedule, yeah, they've had some tough teams. They've played number 1 Stanford, number 23 MSU, who we did beat, number 5 Michigan. So they have a bad record, but it's because they played ridiculously tough teams. Skill-wise, they're still better than us. Either way, let's do it.
Hi, Brad Nussler in the booth, along with former quarterback Kirk Herbstreit. And we'll have reports from Aaron Andrews. ESPN and EA Sports brings you what is sure to be another great game of football. Today's matchup features the Notre Dame Fighting Irish and the Midshipmen of Navy. Annapolis, Maryland, the sailboat.
Better the Midshipmen than the Midshipmen. Oh, poop joke. I'm the greatest Let's Player of all time. Yeah, we're back at home. Go Navy. Rhymes with gravy, and I know I love gravy. Give me some gravy biscuits, team. I wish we had two guys named that, like a halfback-fullback combo, maybe a quarterback-wide receiver combo. You'd be like, biscuits and gravy are on the field. Nom nom nom, brought to you by KFC. Yeah, get excited. We are undefeated. Hey, Tenlo, you had a good game. We're playing a better team again. Like, this is the tough part of our schedule.
Season, and we've got what looks to be an exciting game coming up. For Notre Dame, a really versatile linebacker will be making life tough for them.
I think we'll get a chance to see how good he really is against the run, because this offense features a great tailback.
Now let's take it. I like Josh Biggins. He's a good player. But sometimes I feel like Jamez is underrepresented. He's the only guy we have with a 90 rating. He's 95, and he doesn't get talked about a lot in the pregame. We will... We'll defend. Let them decide if they wanted to kick or receive.
We'll be kicking off, and you can just feel the energy in the air for this.
Feel my energy! Bazambles! Come on, Adams.
Taken from the 10.
Rock him like a hurricane. All our plays today should be based on songs. The first one will be Everyone's Out to Get You, Motherfucker, by Beck.
First down.
Come on, defense. Start off faster than we did last week.
Green on first down.
Oh, no.
Right around the 46.
Well, the nice thing is he got tackled at some point. Ryan Jean eventually got to him. I love it. I think that was Mrith that got him. Cock blocking Mrith. Bricks was trying to, but Mrith beat him to it.
But it was a heck of a hit too.
Second down, about 12 yards to go.
Running a very vanilla defense. That's how it's delicious. Oh, somebody get a... Wow. For a moment there, I thought we might have a pick. Moses got his hand on it, but... Oh, well, good job knocking it down, 3rd and 2. Come on, Notre Dame is our heated rival. It goes back to the ancient days. The rivalry between the Irish and goats. True story.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44. The crowd is really letting them hear it.
Come on, get up there. Oh, no. Pull him down. That was a wise play. I'm so used to in plays like that where the other team is passing and they just ran. Nice job, Zassi! Go, 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 bro! Turn the corner! Great pick! Hell yeah! He's like, yoink, that's my ball now, sucker! See ya, bitch! Apparently Notre Dame and us got our helmets at the same school. Has to go working out, showing us how to get it done! How to get up in shape.
First and 10.
Part of the acid goat diet, you know? You drink a bunch of water, drop a lot of acid, fight some leprechaun ninjas. He's like, I've been practicing all year for this with the leprechauns, and now they're here! Like, oh, you were right, acid goat. You meant Notre Dame! Who the fuck jumped?
Dead ball. One start on the offense. Still first down.
Cannot believe that. That is not the way we want to come out.
So we'll have first and 15 after the penalty.
Nothing like losing 5 yards on a dumbass penalty. Come on, block, guys.
And down he goes.
Nice job by J-Menz to pick up like 8. Well done, good sir. Let's do it again. We don't run enough counters. I love counters, but we don't have enough of them in our book. Alright. Come on, bring it up. Come on, Jimenez. Push that man down. Oh, it didn't work quite like we wanted. 3rd and 5, though.
Good pressure from the defense. They brought the heat. There wasn't much room for the running back to work with.
Wait, I don't want everybody stacked up on that side. Let's go with slot attack. How do I flip the page?
Third down, 5 yards.
Like half the time when I try and flip the play, I fuck it up. Alright, here goes nothing. Oh, shit. We had the guy open, but too much pressure. Centric will feel that tomorrow. I think he felt that just now, announcers, when he got popped.
Adams can pin him deep in their own territory with a
come on, Adams.
Here. He punts it away, and there's no hang time on this one.
Get him!
He'll take it from the 18.
That was the opposite of getting him.
At the 24.
That was the opposite.
Last time out. Should be interesting to see what they do this time.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I would be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try.
Sorry, Zassi, that we didn't do anything with your turnover. Our team is ashamed. Well, that didn't work. Oh, man. I hate it when teams love to hurry up offense. Get back here! Come on, Brick. Oh, shit. Play action.
Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts.
It's a shame our corners weren't watching there, because somebody could have made a play on that otherwise.
It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker.
Everybody bring it up. Come on, get pressure, touch him! He was scared that Brick was going to touch his shin. He was like, no, my precious shins! I've had them since I was a baby! You would, you shin baby! I think that's where Acid Goat looks at Coach SuperPaul and even is like, what are you talking about?
He puts it away, and it's a great kick.
Come on, Sheamus!
It out maybe to the 26-yard line. You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had
No, since we were happy with failing. I'm a Lions fan. I'm used to failure. We didn't want anything more than that. Come on, block, bitches. That didn't work at all. Kind of ran right into the guy.
2 yards. From their own 28-yard line. It's second down.
All right, you're kicking out to the left, Jamez. In case I need my check down guy. Dynamite sack coming through. Nice catch. Oh, we might have injured somebody. I'm just taking that all in my mouth. What? I mean, I'm having a hot dog. You're like eating wieners again, are you, super coach? It's just till I wear a cape does mean I am a super coach, yes. It's like the episode of King of the Hill where Bobby's like, maybe I'll be a coach someday like you, Dad, but I'd still wear my uniform and a cape. Go, Jameis, go! Gets out to around the 48. That's a gain of 8. You see that guy get hurt? That's the football gods punishing him for trying to touch Jameis. Still on the ground. Either that or he caught the injury bug from Jameis.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Second and two.
On the ground with a tailman. Nice run to the
end. All right, another first down.
For about 6 yards, and with that, they're going to pick up the first down.
Look at all these guys, all these fans, boys and ladies, that have come out, man. Navy fans are loyal, just like America. I like how that guy was flexing in front of Jameis, and Jameis flexed too. It's like he was learning. This play-action boot screen looks like stupidity. Yeah, we're not going to run that.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Hut, hut, big butts. Yeah, keep on pounding that rock. He's like, cock? No, you save that for after the game. Not for me. Save that for your boyfriend or your girlfriends. Or your lady man friends. You're like, coach, you're not really good at talking. Please stop. Shut up. 10 low. It's all on you, bro. Nice catch. Great throw by Eccentric, too. To kind of find the, you know, soft spot in the zone there between the guys. Man, number 90 got up there fast. Get excited, Navy fans! So far, so good. This is not as gut-wrenching, at least not yet, as the game against TCU was, or the game we played last against... I don't even remember who the team was. Well, that blocking worked. Fantastic.
Job of not only handling the defensive linemen, but getting up to the linebackers. That way the ball carriers will have a little bit more room to get to that second level.
From the 16-yard line, second down.
I don't know if you can guess which way we might throw it. Maybe a route that goes to the right. Maybe, I don't know. All right, not bad. Weir kind of quickly went to the check down guy, but pressure seemed to be coming. I love our two tight end set for play action, single back.
Third and nine, and this is the ninth play of the current drive.
Oh, really? Come on, team. We're going to have to settle for a field goal? That was embarrassing. Not to mention, it is always scary when the field goal kicker comes out. No! No! God damn it! The wind took it! It was like 11 mile per hour wind. I tried to adjust to the left a little bit. Our kicker's year is terrible. Thanks, Adams. Thanks.
From their own 20
yards. Oh my god. Of all the stupid things that should have been easy, I should have taken the angle down like I always do.
He goes down at the 49. Perfect time for the play action pass.
Well, here the defense is looking for the run and the play action.
We were not looking for the run. We're in a freaking dime formation trying to stop the pass. Are we missing somebody? Nice job getting your hands up. I don't know who the hell did it, but good job, bro.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Come on, defense. Let's get this ball back. Anybody gonna get pressure? Wow, I can't believe he caught that with 48, like, riding his ass like that.
Green doesn't like what he sees.
Somebody blew their coverage because that was supposed to be man-to-man coverage out there, and somebody blew it. That's frustrating because Brith even got good pressure and everything. Good job. Come on. We had the zone defense there. We're on another cover three.
I feel the corner position is really one of the hardest to play. So when I see a young player like this make a play like that, it's impressive.
Somebody catch him! You got all these guys in zone that should be able to come up. I mean, I know they're going to get some yards and all, but...
And that's the end of the quarter. We're scoreless after one.
Coach Me is going to go kick myself in the nuts. 0-0. There's probably, or there's a reason with teams that are losses, that with losses that are ranked ahead of us. Not only because they probably had tougher schedules, but also if you've seen us play, we make our share of stupid moves.
Ball on the 21-yard line. They're showing blitz.
Come on, team. Everybody get up in here. No, no, I fell down. That's what the coach, that's what everybody watching would have heard if you could hear it. Rick yelling, oh no, I fell down! And the team and the fans are like, what? Well, putting everybody in the box there didn't quite work as well as I'd hoped. Come on, Brick, yeah! Cornered in there. Number 24 coming up in the tackle. Good job by Cobain.
That happened so fast, he never had a chance to make a move.
Man, what I want to give for... what I want to give for a turnover right here.
So far on third down on this drive. Let's see what happens here.
Oh, so much for any pressure. Yes! Yes! That pass wasn't good! He had the guy wide fucking open! All he has to do is have a decent pass and he's got a touchdown. Alright, their field goal worked, but you gotta admit, that was a weird looking kick. That wind is tearing through here today. Hey, the Notre Dame fight song's pretty good too. Better than our playing is right now. It's not over till it's over, though.
Taken from the 3-yard line. Makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Their kicker missed the field goal attempt the last time this offense had it. Let's see what happens this time around.
Yeah, you don't have to remind me, announcer. I remember how we missed the field goal. Let's bring that up again.
Do they give the kicker another shot, or do they go for it?
Hut, hut!
Straight run, nothing going on there.
4-yard gain? I'll take that all day long. Didn't quite set things up the way I was hoping. It's trying to get us on the left hash marks to give us some room for a play action to the right, but that didn't work so well. Oh, Weir! Son of a butt. Come on, bro. Write in your numbers. What more do you need? Swear. Cock knocker. Knocking all the cocks. Too busy not catching the ball. It's like, coach, you can get off my ass now. No! No, never get off your ass.
Give to the tailback.
Go, James, go! Nice run. And the good job by the line. The line came up, shifting Weir over to the tight end position. He might have dropped the pass, but he helped block, which we needed. Essigo disappeared! He's a magician! He has the power of a million goats inside of him.
From their own 48-yard line, it's first down.
Here goes nothing. Oh! The guy was open, but his eccentric's feet were not set. And that throw was way wide. Talk about frustrating. Here it comes! Oh, shit.
Great play by the defense.
By that time, they came with the blitz, and the linebacker was able to get free and come away with the sack.
Well, that was less than good. I'm sure we can all agree on that being less than good. This looks great, too.
He rolls out to the right.
Come on, Balcony Show. Don't let him get there. Oh, you should have fought for it, bro. So you kind of were outnumbered. I got it. Apparently, they have a star cornerback or safety out there. Oh, man, this game. Hey, K-47 Army. Two punts in the first half. We do not punt a hell of a lot.
Punts away. This one's like a line drive.
Oh, please be on them. Please let that flag be on them. Please do not be on us. Yes! All right, good. We will definitely accept that.
Drives them back, and they're shooting themselves in the foot here.
Well, they could just keep their concentration.
My dear lady, you sons of bitches, how dare you hold? I've got something you can hold in my pants. Oh, it's small.
That little leprechaun, he gets me every time.
First down, 10 to go.
Come on, Marith. Oh, I was trying to trip him by shoving a leg out there. I don't think that's a real option in the game, but nonetheless.
He's changing things up.
You guys need your damn hurry up offense. Oh, butts. Come on, get that pressure!
Oh. Receivers got on the screen.
Stupid-ass screen! For a moment, there, I was going to be like, we've got great pressure! Well, of course you're going to have pressure on the screen because they're going to let your guys up in there.
Looks to pass.
Oh, dudes! Our guys are failing to wrap up big time. Needless to say, that doesn't make me very happy. Look back, Marith. What are you doing, getting a hot dog? It's time for wieners later. Yeah! Yes! Pick it up, Navy! Biggins! Alright, I take back everything, Biggins. They were right to talk about you in the pregame. I mean, I knew you were good, but he's like, I'm going to force the fumble and pick it up myself. Because he's like, I'm sick of this Navy failure. Alright, Biggins, we got a score for you. Rivalry games are important because our bosses that are out there care about that stuff, as do the fans.
And they'll take over at midfield.
First and 10, 3:35 left on the clock.
They're calling an audible.
Nice job by 10. No! What the fuck? Tenlo's like, I got my own holy roller to go on right now. Nobody's holding on to the ball very well. Grab those balls and don't let go. Thank God McDonald was there to pick that up. Cheerleaders, I wouldn't have gotten that excited. Those are the kind of plays that drive a good coach nuts.
And the booth is going to take a few looks at this to see whether or not the ball came.
That's the dumbest review. It's barely going to change the spot. He's obviously, whether he fumbles it or he's just down by contact there, either way, the result's going to be basically the same. But they're going to be like, he didn't fumble it. That's only good for his stats.
It was apparent that his knee was down before.
That's the kind of thing where if you have a fantasy player, you're like, yeah. And otherwise, you don't care.
They got it right this time.
Either way, first down, good catch.
He's changing things up.
Good luck. All right, second and six. I like that. Let's see how slowly their guys are getting up. Jamez is wearing them out, down, as is the rest of the offense. You ought to get AK-47 Army the ball at some time. Some sort of blitz, and you keep jumping off of Tenlo over there. Go, Jamez! Go! Go, go, go! Huge gain! He's like, I'm doing it for you, Biggins! Ooh, the announcer's hitting on him. He's like, Jameis is good looking. Yep, pop a squat for victory. Nothing like a refreshing victory poo. Alright, let's get our power eye formation out there. We'll give it to AK-47 Army, actually.
This offense has really stalled on their last two trips to the red zone.
Come on, AK-47 Army, push!
Maybe the 7-yard line. Looks like a 1-yard game.
I will admit our offense has not exactly totally come through when we've needed them to here in the red zone today.
They're at the 7. It's second down.
Okay, we're going to run a counter, hoping they all bite. Yes, Jameis! That was not in? I would run a quarterback keeper, but quarterback keepers in this game don't work a lot. So, we'll give it right back to AK-47 Army.
They're crowding the line.
Got a big push. Push! Touchdown! Our big fatties push there is just enough. Well, they get recognition in our offense. I love fullbacks. You know, a good fullback helps you run the ball, helps you to pound it in those really short yardage situations that you need.
And he converts the extra point.
7-3.
Look at the drive summary.
Hey, it's Velmax. You got to admit, we've had a lot of interesting games this season. It's been a while since we've blown anybody out. I don't blow people off, if you know what I mean.
He makes it to the 25-yard line. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field.
The only problem with that is maybe we scored too soon. But at this point in the game, we were having such a hard time. We just needed to get that score. Hopefully our defense can do something about all this. Damn it, Mirth just fell down. Ah, quit pushing me down, you fucking asshole center. Good job by Moses. He parted the ball, see?
Second down, 10 yards to go.
All right, let's bring some pressure on these mofos. Well, that pressure's worked real well so far. Nice! I guess it did. Great job by Moses again. He's everywhere. You're doing the job, defense sign. You are the man making the difference. I'm sure Moses was like, I've got to do it for a defense sign, man.
We've got third and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line.
Oh, good pressure on the screen, but I honestly thought we were going to stop that for a moment. Breath. That center is just having the way his way with Moretta. All right, we're going to, even if it's improvised, we're going to do a four-man front. No, somebody, punch him in the kidney. Oh, tell me the hold. Please tell me the hold. Yeah, that'll work too. We will accept that. That's dirty, naughty play. We don't play like that in Navy. I mean, you damn bastard refs. You stole me gold. You fucking bastards. He's inappropriate. Man, our defense is really tired. That does not bode well. I hate to do that, but makes it first and 15. Just gonna try and get some more linebackers out there. Come on, catch up with him.
The offense calls a timeout.
Good, good, good. They called a timeout. It's gonna get our guys a little more rested.
It's second and 10.
Still way too much time on the clock, and they still have two timeouts left.
And they're gonna put six DBs on the field to counter that five receiver look. Green steps back to pass.
Oh no! Outran! Just outran! Oh, and five wide, we have nothing to cover five wide. Well, guys, I don't ask you to cover or run zone plays a lot, but please can you hear?
But this time they should be thinking touchdown. Green drops to throw.
Nice job keeping him out of the end zone. We're going to call a timeout. That's the reason I'm doing it, because they might score either way. If they're going to score, at least make it so that we have our best players out there. Oh, no! Damn it. Oh, Notre Dame. Fucking Irish! That's what it is, right? Not the fighting Irish, the fucking Irish.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a...
That was partially my fault, too. Pulling the tackle over to the left, and they just waited a second and all. Blah, blah, blah. Well, we got 32 seconds to either do something stupid or be conservative and wait till the second half. See how Sheamus does on his return. Fucking bastard! With your bastard shit blocks!
So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Do we have any five wide?
They'll set up shop at the 19-yard line. We've got
we would need a miracle here, honestly. Oh, on the balcony show! Dude, Eccentric went through all that work to get it into your hands! And you just dropped it, man. Not cool. Because that could have made a big difference if he could have come down with that. You know, just try and push our way down to at least field goal range. On the balcony show! Go, go, go! We'll use a timeout.
The offense calls a timeout. First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line.
We have one timeout left.
The defense jumped, but I think a lineman moved first.
Oh, who the hell falls started? Are you serious? It's like our team just wants to give this away. Wait, it was them. Encroachment? So the announcers were wrong. That's all right. I can live with that.
So we replay first down here, and only 5 yards to go.
5 yards isn't that important right now. It's the trying to get into field goal range with a kicker who sucks. Oh! You all saw that! We had him wide open! And it was a fail! Wide fucking open! And it was a fail.
Coming up here. Ball on the 48.
talk about disappointing. Big time disappointing.
He guns it to the left.
Dynamite sack! Excellent job!
It's a great call by the offense, but the defense has to change things up. They've got to put more.
Man, I can't believe he caught that. Got just enough separation. Great job by centric passing.
The field goal unit's out on the field. They're going to try to get these guys 3 points before halftime.
We're going to call a timeout. The offense calls a timeout. I wanted to do that before that, but so they I don't know if he can actually make this. Got that wicked wind blowing the opposite way.
Another trip to the red zone. Last time, it resulted in a touchdown.
Oh, not even close. Way off the side. Well, that was fantastic.
Great first half of action, and we're hoping for more of the same. The score here in Annapolis, Maryland is Notre Dame 10. Navy.
I know what you're thinking right now. You're like, Coach Super Paul, don't kick the damn ball again. I can't disagree with you. I can't disagree with you at all.
And we're just about set to get things underway here in the second half.
Down by a field goal to Notre Dame. No, you were supposed to... Damn it.
Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. So let's see how the defense will hold up now as this offense comes out for their next drive.
First I am more than a little mad at just... This game's not gone the way we've wanted, to say the least.
Their legs are all over the place.
Oh, my God. That's like the epitome of it. On the defense again? They want to make out with our dudes pretty hardcore. I can't blame them. We're a pretty hot group, aren't we, team?
First and five. Ball on the 24.
Oh, we're... These drops are getting to be ridiculous, these guys. Just like right in your hands.
Second and five.
I feel bad for Ascender because he's doing a pretty good job. He's not doing a bad job passing today. And this team is just loves to drop the ball. Get free. There we go, Weir. It's like if we throw it to him enough, sooner or later he'll catch one. Somebody's got to buy him some gloves to catch with. Don't sniff his butt after the play. That ain't cool. You ain't dogs. That's nasty.
From their own 32-yard line, first down. They're calling an audible.
God damn it. Trying to get rid of that ball quickly. Could not.
They just kept coming and finally able to bring him down for a long.
It's like a dirty adult film. They just kept coming and nobody could stop it.
Second down and long situation.
Not second and 16. That's a comfortable position to be in. There we go. Tenlo. Nice job. Oh man, poor Cedric taking a shot there. See, right now our offense is one step forward, one step back.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 46.
I'm going to run an option play to the left, ideally. No! Oh, God, that was terrible.
The defense wasn't fooled at all on the option, and it was their discipline
to make that turnover. Oh dear. Well, that happened.
This drive will start at the 41-yard line.
I don't even have words for the stupidity of that all. Oh, come on, defense. You've got to start taking guys down. Like on the first hit. Especially with the failures we've had in the offense today.
Green drops back to pass. Knocked out of bounds at the 25.
Oh, Notre Dame, please do not score a touchdown. Don't make us beg. Oh, Brick, so close! At least he pressured him. That's good. We need all the pressure we can get. Hold these guys to a field goal or get a turnover. Oh, nice job. They actually tackled somebody. I think it was Raichu for the win over there. 3rd and 11. We're just going to stick with this. It's really vanilla offense or defense has worked so far.
Notre Dame holds a field goal lead.
Oh no, I fell down! Somebody get him! Nice job! Good job by Deontay Wash. Holding them to like a field goal. Miss! 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 Jinx! 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 Your mom's making out with your dog! I was trying to throw him off. Guess he's used to watching his mom and his dog make out. That's where I can point to Adams and be like, see, that's what you're supposed to do. Put it between the field goals. Upright things. They're like, coach, you're good. 13-7 in this spectacular outing thus far.
So a turnover can actually work out in your favor.
He's changing things up.
Here goes nothing. That's kind of tough. Who 10 was going to have to block right there. Kind of surprised that in formation like that, that the fullback didn't line up as the tight end. It's weird that the fullback lined up as the receiver, and then the receiver lined up as a tight end, but whatever. Come on, there we go. Push him. Push him. Oh, please tell me nobody held. Please tell me nobody held. Why did you... Dynamite sack, you didn't need to clip anybody. That's a huge penalty. Team. You guys. As it go, talk to them! Like, I can't do anything with them! You talk to them! I swear. Oh, that blocking was piss poor. For a second there, I thought we were going to have a huge gain up the middle to try and make it a third manageable. But no.
Third and 14 coming up.
We are running out of time to get something going, too. There we go, Tenley. Whoa, coming through. Ten Lassell coming through with another big gain.
Between the quarterback and the wide receiver. That's a big gain and more than enough for the first down.
How about that? Making it on a very long, large yardage situation.
From their own 35-yard line, first down.
Oh, you guys are going to ruin my weak toss, you dickweeds, by putting a guy out there. It's never going to work now. We're go in motion. Who are you going to pick up? That guy? Okay, good. There you go, Jamez. That end in the middle is no, as in no, we do not score field goals. Yeah, you get it. Sex it up. Sex it up, acid goat. That's what the scheme needs, is more sexiness. More? Not less.
From their own 47-yard line, first down.
All right, hurry up and get up on the line. No, I want AK-47 Army. Can you move in motion? No, you can't. Okay. Oh, 10 low. I thought we had it. Should have thrown a little earlier. I thought he had his man beat, though. All right, second and 10. Getting a hand on the football. It's all you, Jamez. Let's ride your back. Is that coach? To victory! To victory! We don't just want to... Oh, man.
He's changing things up.
Fuck! Please be a face mask. Please be a face mask. Yes! You know your team's having an excellent outing when you pray to the football gods for the other team to make dumb penalties. Cendric's like, yeah, I kind of shoved my face mask into his hand. I did that myself. Well done, sir.
Down 10 yards to go.
The one problem with that route is the wide receiver bumps into the halfback when it happens. I don't think when they designed it that was supposed to be part of the play. Actually, why don't we give... We'll give AK-47 Army the ball.
Second down.
Come on, dude. God, we need 4 yards. You know what, actually, though, as far as I'm concerned, we are in four down territory. Because you know how our kicking game is. Come on, guys! Yes, first down! Oh my god, I have never so much wanted, like, that inch. That sounds dirty. Like, give me the inch. Oh, that's all I can handle is the inch. Good job, J-Mez and crew. JMS is getting tired. So we'll put the backup in for a play.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 27.
Last thing I want to do is injure JMS. Plus it'd be nice to have him fresh if we can get up into the goal line. Nice. Not bad, Hartman.
They get 5 yards on the play.
Get some tight ends out there.
Second and five.
Blast it to the left. We're going to take this under 40 seconds so that this can hopefully be the last play of the quarter. So that way JMS can be fresh for next. Oh, no! You pushed him into...
Gets it to about the 21. Gain of less than a yard on the play. The middle linebacker came on a
blitz and did a great... Fuck it, we're going again. Their defense might be tired. Oh, McDonald's injured. This game is going great.
He's still complaining about a shortness of breath due to the pain.
Oh, yes! Yes! You know what? The best thing we are doing today is accepting penalties that the other team makes. Encroachment penalty on the defense gets us a first down. Coach, what was... we'll let McDonald rest. Coach, what was your best move today? Letting the other team be stupid. We couldn't stop it anyway, but... You know. Dare to be stupid, as Weird Al said.
Run the middle and nothing there. Maybe got 2 feet on the play.
That makes it second and 10.
Well, that's the end of the third quarter.
Well, we're going to find out as we head into the fourth quarter. The score here in Annapolis, Maryland is Notre Dame 13, Navy 7.
All we need is a touchdown and an extra point. Despite the fact that we almost missed an extra point in the last game, we're doing something.
Second and 10. This is the 13th play of this drive. He drops back.
Come on, block for a center. Oh my god. Center got hit hard.
Good game there on the quarterback scramble.
He's like, I saw the opening and he ran and boom. Please don't break my quarterback. Great run to Cendric. Please do not break my quarterback. He's a damn good quarterback. Come on, we need this first down because I am not confident in the kicker, even at this range. No, shit. Fuck.
And they'll still be a little short of the first down line.
Well, ass.
They get some positive yards, but this defensive line really busted through and broke that play.
All right, kicker, we need at least one field goal today.
And he's got it.
That wind still moved it. Down by a field goal. Finally. That was a long drive to settle for a field goal. I got to admit, I am not particularly happy with that. It could be worse. I mean, because we needed a score, period. And now a field goal will tie it.
Gets to about the 24-yard line. I have a feeling we haven't seen the end of the fireworks today.
I think it's pretty obvious they've got to
no,
keep
not five wide. Everybody knows we can't cover that.
The clock is possible.
So it's make or break time. Who's going to rise to the challenge? There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun.
Get up in there. Yes! Cobain! Oh! Our defense coming through big time when we needed it to. I mean, I was kind of surprised they came out in a five-wide formation, considering they haven't done that a lot. That they could have probably just ran it on us. I'm not complaining, though. I like that. I like that post route there. Like, can we have the halfback run around for, like, 30 minutes? Then we'll pass it to him?
27-yard line. First down.
It's called the fuck-around play. Second and nine. Damn, we need big time a first down.
Second down and nine to go. Ball on the 25.
All right. You want to do that? Where? This has got to go fast. Did somebody false start? Who that? Oh, my God. Who false started? This is the flag bowl. It's like throw a flag on every other play.
From the 30-yard line, second down.
Silent anger is what you hear from me right now. Here goes nothing. Might be a sack. Oh, on the balcony show. How many drops have we had this game? Like, it's been a lot. I really feel bad for Eccentric just because there have been so many drops in this game.
Third down now. They need to get it to the 17.
No shit!
Gets it out to his receiver and he can't hang on.
Oh, 10 low. I know that was tough.
Receiver doesn't catch it. He just put his pads on the second he touched it.
It'd be a 47-yard field goal, and we all know our team cannot make that. I wish they could, but they can't. They're not that good of a team.
Looks like they're gonna go for it on fourth down.
I don't think we have any other choice. I wish it was different than this. But I honestly don't believe we have any other choice.
He lets it go.
Oh, please, 10, get there! Touchdown! Woohoo! That was a big fourth down touchdown! Oh, God. I'm like, oh, I hope that angle is good on the throw. He's like, Asigo, where are you? Asigo, where are you? Fuck you, Leprechaun! Throw it in the back of his head, 10 low. Holy shit, that was a very important fourth down conversion for a touchdown. Oh, man. I cannot believe that. With the way our team has struggled today. There's Acid Goat. I love how early in the season it was the running game that carried us, and like when other teams seem to adjust to that now, it's the passing game that gets things done. It's not to say that the running game hasn't done well. They have. Great clutch play there by the team. 39 seconds, 26 yards, 4 plays for a touchdown. Get that fucking kicker out of my face. Fail some more kicks. Moral of the story is, don't kick the ball. I know I've mentioned it before, but I remember one year when the St. Louis Rams were really good and their kicker got injured. Every time they scored a touchdown, they just started going for two-point conversions. And I think they set the record that still exists today for two-point conversions in an NFL game. Because they're just like, our kicker's not working. Let's just go for two all the time. Whereas we just need to go for touchdowns all the time, I guess. Oh, no. Somebody. Anybody take him down. Please put, come up with it. Oh.
Very close to being a total disaster for this offense. They need some points desperately and almost blew that chance.
That would have been huge if our defense could have got that. Once again, our defense, they have an A-rated offense. We have a C-minus rated defense. And our defense is still doing pretty good.
Second and 2 yards to go. Ball on the 33-yard line.
They've had some really important turnovers that have helped us immensely and kept us in the game.
And he shoved out of bounds.
Yeah, he had a first there, that bastard sin.
And they might be coming with a blitz here.
Yeah, we're blitzing you guys. Psych, we weren't. I would rather they couldn't run at all, to be honest.
Second down and 11. Ball on their own 35.
Yeah. Good job by, who's number 53? Deontay Wash. Just playing zone out there, keeping his eye on the halfback and making the tackle.
That lets him move well behind this defensive line and get after a lot of plays in the running game.
Oh, come on, defense. So fucking close. That screen came out there really fast. I think the quarterback was scared.
5 yards on the screen.
I know I was surprised for a moment, too. I almost pooped myself. Oh, just did. Good job covering the option play. Oh, and one of their guys got injured. That's what happens when you try and run the option play. That doesn't belong at a pro level. They're like, what is college? I'm like, yeah, but we play like pros here at Navy. I almost said Notre Dame. I almost got confused what team I was on.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 38. Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here.
Looks backup nice. Quarterback, give me the ball!
He's looking for his man.
How did you not keep up with him? You were ahead of him, and he outruns you! That does not make me a happy coach. That's ass fuckery.
Trying to change the play.
Oh dear.
And he might want it all here and does.
Thank God. He thought he was playing in Canada and had a bigger field.
That makes it second and ten.
Don't need none of that nonsense here.
10th play of the drive. Second down.
Oop, the guy's going to be out for the rest of the game. Oh, I felt Mirth, get up.
And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly.
Third and four.
He's changing things up.
Look at the tiny fullback they've got, because they got a wide receiver playing that position. It doesn't matter, though. Because even the little men push us around. Not stellar. Come on, defense. We've got to hold them to a field goal.
They're calling an audible.
Pull him down, somebody.
He hits him hard at the 9-yard line.
We're going all out here. Oh, yeah, Murth cock blocked him in the face.
The blitz was the call, but the D lineman was the one who made his way to the quarterback.
There are a bunch of our guys there trying to get the sack, too. Everybody's throwing their bodies at the quarterback. Third and 10, though, it is not over.
Passing down here as they're faced with third and long.
All right, come on, defense. Let's do this shit. Oh, no. Half our guys. Get fucking line. Got manhandled. Push him out. Yes. Great job by, who's 36 again? Zassi. Coming through again. Fourth and 9. This is huge. If we can stop him, them here, guys, we probably win the game. We're gambling on a pass.
Boy, drops back to pass.
Come on, defenders. Yes! 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 I love this team. This defense is so scrappy. They're like crappy on paper, C-. But when it comes to it, they do what needs to be done to win. Not that we've won yet. Not by any means. They've still got all their timeouts, so there's a minute 22 left on the clock.
Navy is
GMS in the running game. It's up to you guys. All right, I like that. First and 5.
From their own 19-yard line, it's second down. Navy is up 4. Just over a minute.
Come on, Rice. You need a big block over there on the right side. It didn't matter because people didn't block on the inside.
The 19-yard line. The defense calls a timeout.
What do we do? Do we run it? Or do we go for a pass?
Ball on the 19-yard line.
See what kind of defense they've got.
They're changing the play.
All right, get set back. We're going motion. We're just going to put our big guys on theirs and hope we can beat them. Come on, Jameis, push! First down! Hell yes! Oh my god. Every week, we got to make it a nail biter. Well, it stays interesting, you got to admit. We keep the games interesting. Go, Jameis, go! Man, having a nice game. Well, you know what? We don't ever need to see our team do again. Try and kick a field goal. We had some ugly attempts at that today. We'll let Jameis finish the game.
Second down.
Let that clock run down. Let's run it at the 1. How about that, fans? I don't want to call a timeout. Thanks for bringing up the timeout thing. That's it. That's game, everybody. Hell yes. Well, I wonder if we're going to move up in the rankings at all. Anybody who saw this game will be like, it was closer than it should have been. Oh, man. But the important thing is we won. And I had a good time. I hope you all did too. I'm sure there are moments where you're like, what the fuck is going on? Because I was saying that to myself, somewhat about myself too. But any win is a good win, or at least a good enough win, to keep us undefeated.
That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, Navy 17, Notre Dame 13.
Hell yeah. Undefeated. Beat the rivals. Suck on that, Irish.
So let's take a look at our Reese's Perfect Play of the Game, brought to you by Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, the perfect combination of chocolate and peanut butter.
That play was huge, that fourth down touchdown.
This game, it was a toss-up. Both teams could have been predicted.
Wasn't it fourth down?
And no one would have blinked an eye. So the fact that it came down to the
yeah, it was fourth down.
Wasn't necessarily a surprise. Navy really had to fight and make some big plays to come out on top in the end. This one was never a gimme.
And for winning today's Player of the Game, EA Sports will make a $10,000 donation in his name to the school's general scholarship fund.
It was pretty awesome when Biggins forced the fumble and recovered his own forced fumble. We won the rivalry game, and that worked out great because the beginning of the game, they're like, yeah, Notre Dame has to watch out for Biggins, and Biggins did it.
On the year. And for Notre Dame, that 2-5 record's got to be disappointing for everybody. So that wraps things up for us. For EA Sports, Aaron Andrews and Kirk Herbstreit, Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.
And this continues to be the story of a scrappy defense who plays way better. You know, their sum is way better. What is it? Their total is way better than the sum of their parts. Like, I'm thinking of man parts. Ew! Just, I love it. I love it. The team's defense, C-minus overall, but they keep hanging in there with teams that are high-ranked. These guys had an A offense, and our defense did pretty good. I can't wait to see who we play next week. Let's look at the game stats a quick moment. Centric in Texas, 10 for 9, 186 yards, 1 touchdown. Do they show dropped passes in here? They must with the receivers. And there were a number of passes that people should have come up with that were dropped. Rushing, JMS had another good day, 127 yards, 4.7 average. It's nice that Hartman came in for a play. JMS is injured, or is that different? That he was probable coming into the game. Tell me it's not something new. He's All-American. He's got all these things about him. Impact player, captain, injured. Four wide receivers got balls. Well, actually, that's that sounds wrong. Three wide receivers and a tight end. Do they have dropped? Yeah, there were five dropped passes in the game. Playing on 7-minute quarters, like, that really adds up. But still, they came through when we needed them to, especially Tenlow on that fourth down one. And as always, our defense does enough to get the job done. Deontay Wash is on fire, man. So is Murith. Brian Jean's an All-American. Is he on fire? He is on fire, too. Is Moses. Raichu. Saucy, he's All-American, too. Man. Good game. So after another win, and let's see where we are in the top 25. We were 16 coming into that game on both polls, and we are 13 now on the coaches' poll. Shouldn't we be up higher? We're undefeated. Anyone who's seen us play wouldn't want us any higher. 13 on the coaches' poll. How about on the media poll? That would have us at 13-2. And then the BCS picture? Wow. We might actually have a chance at a big bowl game. It's going to be tough because I know we have at least one really tough game left in the year. But, man, if we keep playing like this, I doubt we'll be in a national championship like we were our first season. But anything is possible. That's pretty damn good. Good old lucky number 13. Well, everybody, I'll see you all next time. Thanks for hanging out.